My name is Pat O'Neill. I live here in Hudson, Wisconsin in the Troy Byrne development, and we've been here since 1999. With the years that we've been in the home, it was time to get the house repainted. I had the name of one particular painter that I was planning to get a quote from, and then I noticed that Bruce Reichert had painted some houses here in the neighborhood, so I contacted him also. I got the quotes back from the two painters, and Bruce's pricing was very competitive, and I was very impressed with Bruce with his experience and the quality of work that he had done on some other houses here in the development. Okay, as I selected Bruce to be my painter, one of the issues that I was dealing with is I have a stucco home that I had some hairline cracks in, so I needed to get a product that would meet the needs of adequate coverage plus keeping the similar coloring that I wanted for my home. Bruce was very professional in guiding me to the right product. He gave me some samples of what to use to get the right color schemes, not only for the house itself, but also for the accent colors. He was very professional in doing that. And we selected the colors that we had been very pleased with as the finished product. Bruce's crews were very professional. They showed up on time when they said they would be here. And they were very agreeable to work with us as to our schedule. And I've been very satisfied with the end product. After the job was completed, Bruce and his crew did a very professional job also in cleanup and made sure that everything around our home was exactly as it was when they left it. And so we have been very happy with Bruce Reichert and his painting operation.